smart neighborhood. Modern cities are designed for cars. However, the main objective of a neighborhood plan should be to enhance performance, optimize resources, reduce waste, consumption and costs, and most importantly, improve the quality of life of its inhabitants. This smart neighborhood plan is based around the idea of superblocks, mini neighborhoods around which traffic will flow, and in which spaces will be repurposed to fill the city with life. The beginning of the 21st century has brought new challenges to open public spaces, reflecting the socio-economic context, as well as the contemporary urban needs of inhabitants. The physical aspects of social sustainability refer to the mitigation and adaptation potential of urban form, based on the imperatives of achieving a sense of community, its place attachment and health, while the eco-presumption concept tackles the issue of social and environmental awareness and responsibility introduced through emerging measures, mechanisms, and practices contributing to this cause. Superblocks. A superblock is an area of urban land bounded by arterial roads that is the size of multiple typically sized city blocks. This morphology increases the journeys on foot and by bicycle, and also results in a higher level of commercial and service activity that allows citizens to have full access to public and green spaces, strengthening the community sense. Inside the superblocks, open public areas, integrated with community hubs, offer upgraded social, spatial, and functional performances, stimulating the gathering and interaction of inhabitants. Buildings are like living organisms, interacting actively with each other. As a tree in a forest, a building in a city is not alone. Therefore, the city, formed by architecture, is like a forest, alive and active, and the buildings, just like trees, seek for the sun, room for their foundations and free sites of the city. It's not just about technology, it's about connectivity. Smart buildings cannot act as barriers. On the contrary, they must act as bridges, connecting people and improving their performance. Multifunctional buildings allow the use of urban space in a more efficient and compact way, making room for open public spaces. Four-story basements are destined for shops, services, offices and institutional spaces, while high towers are used for residential or corporate programs. Smart parking buildings, connected to the commercial basements, provide comfort and optimize the traffic. While searching for an address on your smartphone, you can reserve your parking space. The application will guide you to the nearest parking location to your destination. Smart neighborhood, a new way to think about the city and to live.